good evening. The Vankarin Pokska, written by an English Northumbrian piper who was told by his Finnish bandmates that bandmates he had written a Finnish Pokska. Anyway, a tune that's been knocking about in my head for a number of weeks, and it's cooler today. It's cloudy and smoky looking, but the air is clearer feeling, and hope you all are having a good day. Cheers.